There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Doesn't have to end this way. Come with me.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kalina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me
no
explain...
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry. While escape is still...
I will kill you!
I do not want to hurt you, Kailina, but I cannot allow that to happen. I'm sorry. If only it didn't have to end this way.
You've saved yourself, it seems, my prince. But still, I become the sands. There will be others like the Maharaja, braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more on your world.
No, no! How is this possible? The sands are here in the present, not in the hourglass! Huh? It is the sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself,
I have eliminated the sands of time. What? What do you want? The amulet. The last relic of the sands of time.